Well, hello. A hush falls over the crowd as Cooper studies the board. He makes his move, and he solves the equation. The crowd goes wild. No bell, no bell. Howard, flashback sounds. I've always loved trains.
Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys.
In fact, if my career in theoretical physics hadn't worked out, my backup plan was to become a professional ticket taker, or hobo. And when I figured out that trains allowed me to prove Newton's first law, I felt like Neil Armstrong on the moon, alone and happy.
Shelley, dinner's ready.
What the hell are you doing out there?
George, language.
What language?
I was exploring dimensional kinematics.
Admit it, he's adopted.
How can I be adopted when I have a twin sister? Think, monkey. Think.
That's enough. Now let's pray.
A moment, please.
Leave him be.
He can hold hands with his family. It won't kill him.
We don't know that. Did you wash your hands before dinner?
None of your business.
Hands to mittens.
Thank you, God, for this food we are about to receive, and bless the hands that prepared it.
Amen. Amen.
Everybody excited to start school Monday?
How can I be excited when he's going to be in the same grade as me?
Don't worry, Georgie. I'm not planning on being in the ninth grade for very long.
All I know is he's not in the same grade as me anymore, and I'm thrilled.
Good luck with your finger painting.
You're going to get your ass kicked in high school.
Hey!
Ow! Whoa.
Don't you throw something at the dinner table, George!
Jane Goodall had to go to Africa to study apes. I just had to go to dinner.
You understand that some people are going to be intimidated by you because of how smart you are?
Or maybe they'll recognize my intellect and make me their leader.
Lord, look after my son. Don't let him get stuffed in a gym bag.
Oh, dear.